want to go, and I'll tell you how big the antenna is. Things are not filled in the details.
Oh, I thought you were just planning on projecting me holographically to my destination.
Another piece of Joe's Java magic.
Well, it tells you how out of shape you are or something.
Oh, that's Weaver's needle.
Oh, okay. Okay.
It's a little farther away than it looks, though.
Okay. I'll not get out of here.
This is not a fashion show.
I forgot I had my camera. Are
we lost, Angela?
People would start to say, you know, that really looks like the same agave plant.
They all look alike out there.
They're 5 miles apart. How does this happen? I guess you could do that with Photoshop, right?
Yes. Very easily, actually.
Photoshop in a water ski.
Thank you.
rafters is not gold.
That's good.
So I keep my hammering on description of Southwest Shakespeare.
Oh. Such a beautiful day. You know how to adjust the height on those?
I think so.
And you put them at, I'll show you how you do them.
I think every now and then when they get out of our sight, they run.
It seems that way, doesn't it?
Yeah. Because our photo ops don't take that long. They're running.
Because they're going to need to pay attention for the turnoff. Yeah. And we know how that went the last time.
Yeah, we don't really trust them on their own.
There we go. I always like to take movies when you kind of come up over hills or around corners.
Wow, there's a panorama. Purple mountains.
And the windows.
This was here last spring too. This bent over agave.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is just so gorgeous.
I love this trail. I took it last spring and I just love this trail.
Oh, this would be spectacular in March.
I'm coming back in March.
Yeah, well, the green grass and there'd be a rattlesnake every 10 yards.
And water.
I've never seen a rattlesnake in the Superstitions. Never. In fact, the only rattlesnake I met was one that curled up on my chest on my sleeping bag. I can't even say that it was a rattlesnake. All I know is it was a snake.